generation are y'all blubbering about?
I can almost hear him now, hollering at us like he used to.
I'm right here, you old fools!
Boss, we thought you were goner.
I was right behind you. Y'all left me dead with those dang cows.
You know. I feel like your bovinophobia isn't really our problem.
For you know, barely sidekicks, and none of y'all can get your grubby little hands on that silver lasso.
The silver what?
The silver lasso. Haven't you been paying attention at all during this adventure?
What?
That's it. I'm gonna go get that last Western relic myself. If any of y'all wanna join me, I'll be at Sal's Saloon. I'm gonna get that last relic before Sheriff Ricky and her dang deputy do.
Box, wait for us!
That old man's got my Georgia. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. It hadn't been forgotten, I Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh, Joe can always help. What do you need?
course.
And you ain't a prospector, you don't have a nose for gold.
Mr. Crazy Prospector Joseph, we're looking for the Last Western relic.
Crazy?
Who said I was crazy? Me and my ninja band have been down here for 20-something years, and we ain't gone crazy yet.
You and your men, these fellas look like they've been sleeping since last June.
Sleeping? Ain't nobody sleeping. I'll show you what we've been up to all this time.
We're miners and we know it. We're miners and we know it. When we build a wall, we hold shift so we don't fall off. However, we're at the beach, we're in the Speedos, trying to tan our cheeks, yeah. This is how we mine, come on pickaxe, it's time to go. We hit it on the mine, guys, don't be nervous. No clock, no compass, my card's out of service. Bro, look at that diamond. Bro, look at that diamond. Bro, look at that diamond. On my knees. Bro, look at that diamond. Bro, look at that diamond. Bro, look at that diamond. On my knees. When I swim down the river, yeah, this is what I see. All the squids stop and are staring at me. I got diamonds in my hands and I ain't afraid to show 'em. Show 'em, show 'em, show 'em. We're miners and we know it. We're miners and we know it.
Check it out. Check it out.
Some big business coming in this small little town.
Well, it kind of makes sense. A big business like that would cripple their economy. Small businesses would fold up like a teepee in a hailstorm. They'd be run out like...
Why do you gotta be so dang smart all the time? Not to mention, my parents never supported my belt buckle dreams neither. No, they didn't care for me at all. Oh, but they loved my little brother. Yeah, he went off to deputy school, but me, I just ran away. Haven't seen any of them in years.
You got us, boss, don't sweat it.
Yeah, we'll get that last relic.
Villains, assemble!
Woo!
malicious, mean, and scary. My sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look, and my temper, and my hook, I've always yearned to be a cut. Can't you see me on this stage performing notes off? Yep, I'd rather be called deadly, but my killer's shown too deadly. Don't go, cause way down deep inside, I've got a dream.
He's got a dream, he's got a dream.
See, I ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem.
Always brutal,
season Disney, and grotesquely optimistic.
Way down deep inside, we've got a dream.
I've got a dream,
I've got a dream.
I've got a dream.
Shake it for the girl, country girl, shake it for me.
out of here before Clinton the Frontier Four come back.
That's right.
Whoa, hold your horses. Looks like we got here right on time. Why don't you hand over that chalice, Sheriff?
Give it here.
Hand it over.
Drop it like it's hot.
Give it to him. He's got his corner.
No, Flint. It's time.
Time? Time for what?
Time for the chase scene.
Chasing? Give me that chalice.
Catch it if you can, Flint.
Whoa!
You're my brother.
Clint? Flint? I get it now! You're my brother! I got a brother, y'all! I got a brother, everybody!
Hey, calm down! Everybody, just calm down! Now, just because you're my brother doesn't mean I'm gonna treat you like one.
What?
Ma and Pa and you, y'all did me dirty. They hated me, but they loved you, Flint. But I'm gonna prove them wrong. I'm gonna keep these relics. I'm gonna build that belt buckle factory, and I will run this town.
You're evil!
Well, of course I'm evil! And if you're gonna try to stop me, I guess we're just gonna have to settle this like when we were kids.
Found the man, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret, because I'm the best there's ever been. When the devil finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun.
Made eventually. Even the saddest bell buckle will eventually lose its luster. But family? Family is forever.
Oh, clean!
Got to be kidding me.
What?
Couldn't
You smell it? I replaced it last night while y'all was sleeping.
What?
The real was right here.
Well, how we? No, you're so crazy.
Come on, y'all. Let's go get drinks back in my place. It's on me.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, that's the first good thing I've heard.
Well, Flint, I guess that's you can say that that's how the West was won.
No, Flint. That's how the West.
Don't you say it, Flint.
That's how the West.
Don't even dare, Flint.
That's how the West.
And Flint
was fun.
Stay at my knowledge.